Happy Thursday. It is Petronas Chemicals in the dock today with MIDF upgrading its call on Petchem to buy from neutral with a higher target price of 8.03 ringgit from 5.85 ringgit previously. This implies a possible 4.7% upside from current levels. It was another commendable quarter for Petchem despite COVID-19 as oil recovers and restrictions gradually ease worldwide. Cumulative FY20 earnings came to 1.63 billion, which is in line with both MIDF and consensus expectations. Sales volumes and average selling prices improved quarter on quarter, which has helped arrest earnings decline. The positives are the recent uptrend in crude prices will boost ASPs for petrochemical products. The global vaccine drive has begun in earnest and will help restore demand. Also, Rapid Pengerang's commissioning later this year means that Petchem can move towards more differentiated and specialised products. Silver lining in all of this, at least for Petchem, COVID-19 has permanently shuttered a handful of refining plants, effectively eliminating the competition. Ultimately, Petchem's fundamentals have remained intact and it has consistently found a home for its products. According to Bloomberg data, it is predominantly buys, 9 to be exact, 4 holds and 3 sells. Average target price is 7.89 ringgit, which is 22 cents more than its last close of 7.67 ringgit.